I just wanted to share something that I noticed with the recent version of Subsonic and my Galaxy Nexus. It's been having some problems with stuttering, especially when it's starting like a new download. Here's a real quick overview of what's happening. So here we are. I'm gonna start Subsonic. And here's this is a file that's already been cached. As you can see, focus this shit. It's already been downloaded, and I'm gonna go ahead and hit play. Playing fine, right? Now, let's go back and queue another file. And it does this pretty significantly bad. And it's, as you can see, it's like a large file. It's downloading right now. And it's really, like, whenever there's CPU issues or... it's really annoying. It happens with every file. It's definitely not that it's not streaming fast enough, because the bandwidth is, you know, it's going over Wi-Fi. And as you can see, as the, you know, the file's already been cached 220 megabytes. So it's nearly done writing the file. And as it's writing this last little piece, it's starting to get really, really stuttery. And now that it's done, it's going to not stutter at all. Absolutely clean. Now that it's done caching. So it really leads me to believe that it's an issue with the file system, like perhaps as it's writing the file to the SD card, or in this case the internal storage, it's having trouble writing and reading at the same time, which could have something to do with the way that the file is being read. I've heard some things about there's a thing called stage fright, but I think that was specific to older versions of Android. I'm running a 4.0.4, so I don't know. But that's what's going on, and it's really annoying. So it would be nice if someone could take a look at it and fix it. Have a good one.